When Chingford cork processors Turner Newell went to the wall, 300 jobs went with them. For Chris Quinton and three of his friends, all in their 40s and thrown on the dole, the future looked bleak. Their work experience was, after all, somewhat specialised. They made and make hockey balls.
We could do one of two things. We could sit at home and watch our three dampers of money dwindle to nothing while we were getting a few quid off of the Social Security, or we could try to do something with it and maintain a job for ourselves. So that's what we did. We looked around, we talked among ourselves, and we said, well, at least that would provide us with a monthly salary.
But the signing of a contract today with one of Britain's biggest distributors means security and expansion. That could mean jobs for former Turner Newell colleagues still without work, and the prospect of the Chingford Manufacturing Company counting its profits in big, round figures. Paul Larsman for Thames News.